beginning, I wanted to make things right. I believed God itself touched me. That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. That I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution. Just a tool of revenge. Coming to me.
group of Mansi people. They have weird tools. I think they're for hunting. We've also encountered local hospitality when we were not allowed to enter the railway station because we were singing too loud. But we received a very warm welcome from the local school. We had a bit of time, so we met with the students and told them about our expedition. When we reached another station, some drunk accused us of stealing his wallet. Police got involved, but luckily, after some explanations, the whole thing got sorted out. We spent the whole night in the train speaking about love, religion, politics. When we felt tired, we went to bed, but since the compartments were not closed, we decided to keep watch and switched every couple of hours. There are moments when I doubt whether we are ready for such an expedition. Disturbing thoughts are haunting me. Maybe we misjudged our capabilities. Others say we'll make it, but I'm afraid. I have a bad feeling about this, as if a shadow of fear was breathing down my neck. I cannot explain this. It's time to take a nap.
The sun is just starting to set. I see it like I am there myself, as if I'm standing there in the middle of the forest. I'm not sure what is going on with reality. I'm writing with my own blood on a tree, my own name, Anton. No, not mine, his. The sun is just starting to set. Orange mist all around. I see their bodies coming out of the woods. I hear a scream, a horrific scream of terror. Is that my voice? I think it is. Where's Anton? Where did he come from? How did he get in? The sun is just starting to set. He's in me. He's in my head. He's coming in through my eyes. The eyes are windows to the soul. He has no soul. Where is Anton? I am dropping in a bottomless abyss, falling into the pass. Dead and rotting hands are catching me on my way down. I can feel them whisper into my ear. Now you are ours. You will never leave us. I'm calling him. I'm calling Anton. Where is Anton? I don't know. I see nothing. My eyes are overflowing with blood. I have to escape. I have to run away. I have to start running. The sun is just starting to set.
Thank you.
You think you are significant? That you will uncover the truth for everyone to see? So you can point the finger at the monster?